बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अक्टूबर नवंबर पेपर 2018, दैट इज़ पेपर 1-1 एंड पेपर 1 मल्टीपल चॉइस। एंड द क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इज़ विच स्टेटमेंट अबाउट बुक कीपिंग एंड अकाउंटिंग आर करेक्ट। देयर आर 4 रीजंस, 4 options, 1, 2 and 3 and 4. Accounting is performed periodically rather than daily. In accounting we make statements periodically, not daily, and bookkeeping is done daily. And number 2, accounting relies on having accurate bookkeeping record. If we will do bookkeeping correct, then we can make correct statements, financial statements at the year end or periodically. And number 3 is bookkeeping include the preparation of financial statement. This is incorrect because bookkeeping is not include the preparation of financial statement. You see, it is accounting that in which we prepare the financial statements. In bookkeeping we only record the financial transactions. And number 4, bookkeeping involves the recording of financial transaction. This is correct. And number 3 is incorrect. 1, 2 and 4 is correct. So A option will be correct. And number 2nd is, a trader invested $4,000 into the business. $2,000 was used to pay a credit supplier. The rest of the money was paid into the business bank account. What changes would take place within the accounting equations? So C option is correct. Why? Because when he will deposit 2000 into the bank account, the asset will decrease. So 2000 is decreasing, so 2000 is increasing the asset, and capital will increase by 4000 because he will invest $4000 into the business. And 2000 liability will decrease because he will pay the liability, pay to the credit supplier. So liability will be increased by 2000. And Wilma bought 55 items from Margot at a list price of $40 each, subject to 15% trade discount. Wilma later returned 25 items as they were faulty. Which document did Margot issue to Wilma for the returned items? Number A items will be, option A will be correct. Credit note for 850, because when supplier will issue the note, that will be called credit note. And 850 will be correct. You can see in the working returns. Each item is price is $40, and 25 items will has been returned. So 25 multiplied 40, that will be 1000, and discount is 15%. So 1000 multiplied 15%, that will be 150. When we will deduct 150 from 1000, that is net 850. So 850 credit note will be issued by Margot. And number 4, the bank agreed to allow Dan an overdraft with a limit of $500. What did this mean? C option is correct. Checks issued by Dan would be paid by the bank provided the account was not overdrawn by more than $500. All operations will be same, but the bank will overdrawn only $500 because not more than, because the contract is $500. So less than 500 will be but not more than 500. 500 से कम हो सकता है बट नॉट मोर देन, इससे ऊपर नहीं ओवरड्रॉन कर सकता देन। एंड देन 5 इज ऑन 30th September 2018 द एहमस बैंक स्टेटमेंट शोड अ क्रेडिट बैलेंस ऑफ $2,500. अहमद फाउंड दैट अ चेक इशूड फॉर $90 एंड अ डिपॉजिट ऑफ $500 हैज़ नॉट बीन इशूड ऑन द बैंक स्टेटमेंट। इट मीन्स वट वॉज द बैलेंस एट बैंक शोन इन अहमद कैश बुक ऑन 30th September 2018 एंड सी ऑप्शन विल बी करेक्ट दैट इज 2,910। It means 900 will be unpresented check and 500 will be uncredited checks. So we will make bank reconciled statement. We will see how this option is correct. Bank reconciliation statement. The balance as per bank statement. The balance on the bank statement was 2,500. Less unpresented checks. Unpresented checks are $90. We will deducted it because it is not recorded in the bank statement. It was not deducted from the bank statement. It was unpresented. So $90 will be deducted from the 2,500. Less $90, 2,410 will be the result. Add uncredited checks because we have recorded on the in the cash book and we have added in the cash book these checks and it will not included, it was not added in the bank statement. So we will add it 500. 2,910 will be the result. 2,410 plus 2,910. इसमें हम देखेंगे कि अगर बैंक स्टेटमेंट में हम स्टेटमेंट का बैलेंस अगर ले रहे हैं तो अनप्रेजेंटेड चेक्स को क्यों लेस करेंगे, हम देखेंगे कैश बुक के बैलेंस को। अब कैश बुक में अनप्रेजेंटेड चेक्स को हमने लेस किया था तो हमने बैंक स्टेटमेंट में ये शो नहीं हुए, अनप्रेजेंटेड है तो हम इसको लेस कर देंगे। अगर उस दूसरी स्टेटमेंट को देखेंगे, अब बैंक स्टेटमेंट का बैलेंस है, हम देखेंगे कैश बुक का, कैश बुक के हिसाब से अगर बैलेंस ले रहे हैं बैंक स्टेटमेंट का तो कैश बुक को देखेंगे। अब कैश बुक में इनको लेस किया गया था तो हम इशू किए हैं चेक, लेस कर दिए हैं। अब यहाँ से लेस नहीं हो तो हमने यहाँ से लेस कर दिए। अब आगे ऐड है अनक्रेडिटेड चेक्स, अब इसमें ऐड क्यों किए हैं, हमने उसमें हमने क्रेडिट कर दिए, हमने जो रिसीव किए थे चेक्स उसको हमने ऐड कर लिया कैश बुक में और इसमें बैंक स्टेटमेंट में ये ऐड नहीं हुए तो हम इसमें ऐड कर देंगे तो बैंक हमारा एज पर बैलेंस एज पर कैश बुक आ जाएगा। एंड नंबर 6 इज विच स्टेटमेंट अबाउट अ डेबिट बैलेंस ब्रॉट डाउन ऑन अ लेजर अकाउंट इज नॉट करेक्ट। नंबर ए ऑप्शन इट मे रिप्रेजेंट अ लॉस एंड लॉस इज ऑलवेज डेबिट बैलेंस, ही इज सेइंग दैट नॉट डेबिट बैलेंस। बी ऑप्शन इट मे रिप्रेजेंट अ प्रीपेड एक्सपेंस, प्रीपेड इज आर एसेट सो एसेट हैज अ डेबिट बैलेंस, एसेट विल बी डेबिट बैलेंस। एंड सी ऑप्शन इज करेक्ट, इट मे रिप्रेजेंट एंड क्रूड एक्सपेंसेस आर लाइबिलिटी so it will not have debit balance, it has credit balance. And D option, it may represent an asset, asset has debit balance so it will also incorrect. So E option, C option is will be correct. And number 7, on 1st September 2018 Chan owed $10,570. During September 2018 the following transaction took place. Tan sold goods $380 on credit to Chan. Chan returned goods $150 to Tan. Chan paid Tan $500 by check. What was the balance brought down on Chand's account in Tan's ledger on 1st October 2018. And B option will be correct, $300 debit. How we will see in the next slide. How we will make the account of Chand on 1st September 2018, the opening balance of Chand's account was 570 balance BD, and he returned goods to Tan $150, and then Tan sales to Chand 530 during the month of September, sales 380, and Chand paid a check for $500 to Tan. So it will be recorded on the credit side, bank $500, and on 31st December, what the closing balance will be $300. It will be our debit balance, because credit balance debit balance is debit side is exceeding than credit. So we will take the balance on the credit side. It will be called the debit balance. So on 1st October, the balance, opening balance of Chand in Tan's ledger, 300. And number 8, which name is given to the statement of ledger balances on a particular date? And D option is correct, trial balance, because trial balance has ledger balances on a particular date.